Hello students, today we are going to read the lesson, The Enormous Turnip. While reading, I shall also explain to you the lesson. So, your name of the lesson is The Enormous Turnip. Enormous means very, very big. And turnip is a vegetable that grows under the soil. Under the soil means in below the soil where we cannot see it, like carrot grows, like radish grows. And like beetroot grows. Okay, I have divided this lesson in three different parts and I have numbered the lines so that you can follow while I read. So this lesson is of standard 3rd English, unit 3. This is the second part of the lesson. The first part was a poem named Little by Little. The first line goes like this: Once upon a time, an old man planted some turnip seeds. As I told you, turnip is a plant that grows below the soil. It's a vegetable which grows below the soil. So, an old man had planted some turnip seeds. Second line goes like this: The turnip seeds grew. The turnip seeds grew and grew. That means that turnip seeds continue growing. Third, I want to pull up the enormous turnip, said the old man. So now once the turnip had grown enough, so he wanted to pull out the turnip. Obviously, he wanted to eat the turnip, so he wanted to pull out the turnip. But the old man pulled and pulled, but he could not pull up the enormous turnip. Since the turnip had grown too big, he was unable to pull out the turnip alone. Now, since he was an old man, he couldn't put all the efforts to pull out the turnip. An old woman came. I want to pull out that enormous turnip, said the old woman. So here on the sixth line, the old man approaches the woman, old woman, and tells her that I want to pull up the enormous turnip. The seventh line, I will help you, said the old woman. So she offered her help. Eighth line, the old man and the old woman pulled and pulled. So that again continued that now both of them were trying to pull up the turnip. Ninth line, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. So now two people were putting their efforts to pull up that turnip and yet they were unable to pull up the turnip. Tenth line, a boy came. So now a third person has joined the crew. A boy also joined them. 11th line, we want to pull up that enormous turnip, said the old woman. Now first, who had asked for the help? Yes, the old man had asked for help. Now when the boy comes, second time, who asked for help? Yes, the woman asked for help. I will help you, said the boy. Now, as the old woman had agreed before, same way the boy also agrees to pull up the turnip. 13th line, the old man, the old woman and the boy pulled and pulled. Now, how many people are putting efforts towards pulling up the turnip? Three of them, right. The old man, the old woman and the boy. 14th line, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. Now, three of them were putting their efforts, yet the turnip was not coming out. So, you can imagine that the turnip was too big. The 15th line, a girl came. Now, who is the fourth person joining the group? The girl, right. We want to pull up that enormous turnip, said the boy. So now the third time, who is asking for help? The boy is asking for help. I will help you, said the girl. So now the girl has also agreed to offer her help to the group, to the old man, to the old woman and to the boy. In the 16th line, the old man and the woman and the boy and the girl pulled and pulled. Now four of them were putting their efforts towards pulling up the turnip. So let's see what happens. 17th, up came the enormous turnip. So finally the turnip is out. Now after four of them had worked together, unitedly, the turnip has come out. 18th, we will help you to eat the enormous turnip, said the old woman and the boy and the girl. And finally, they did. So here, the moral of the lesson is that if you try to do something and if you are not able to do it, you should surely ask for help. If you are having any confusion, if you are stuck somewhere, it is always fair to ask for help. Now just imagine if the old man would have keep on pulling up the turnip alone, would it be successful? Would he be successful in pulling out the turnip? Obviously not. Now since the turnip is so big, he is not even going to eat that turnip alone. So he would need help in eating that turnip as well. So we should always be ready to ask for help, and we should also be ready to offer help. Now here the old woman offered help, the girl offered help, the boy offered help. So they all worked together and they were able to pull up the enormous turnip, and they were able to share that turnip together and eat. Now here the quality of sharing is also highlighted. Here you can see that old man did not just take their help, but he also shared that turnip with them. So it is a good quality. I hope that you all enjoy this lesson. Thank you.